The Shortest Day by Susan Cooper, illustrated by Carson Ellis. So the shortest day came, and the year died. And everywhere down the centuries of the snow-white world came people singing, dancing, to drive the dark away. They lighted candles in the winter trees. They hung their homes with evergreen. They burned beseeching fires all night long to keep the year alive. And when the New Year's sunshine blazed awake, they shouted, reveling. Through all the frosty ages, you can hear them echoing behind us. Listen. All the long echoes sing the same delight, this shortest day, as promise wakens in the sleeping land. They carol, feast, give thanks, and dearly love their friends, and hope for peace. And so do we. Here, now, this year and every year, welcome Yule.